Today, we will talk about the woods. The woods aren't a safe place for those who aren't in the circle of fear. It is a very dangerous area. In the so-called normal world, they enjoy having their gardens with flowers and plants and trees. In the horror realm, the woods are our garden, where the trees come alive. Who or what else is in the woods? Who really knows? Your screams can't be heard. It is impossible for you to escape. Anything sadistic can happen to you in the woods. Keep in mind, the woods are bloodthirsty, and they prey on humans nearby. It doesn't matter if you're a female or a male. It doesn't need water to grow. It feeds from you. Do you want to see our garden? You are invited, and we'll be waiting. I'll speak again next week, Friday. We'll see each other again, my circle of fear.